everyone. It is about 6:50 in the morning here on the Malecón, Isla Mujeres. Off in the distance there, you can see the remnants of the moon from last night. I am currently on the Malecón on the far eastern side of Isla Mujeres, and guess what I'm about to do? Angela, watch the beautiful sunrise. Oh, in all its beautiful splendor. I love it. It's beautiful here. It's so beautiful. Come out in the morning, take a wonderful stroll, and watch this beautiful sunrise over the island. Oh, yes. It's gonna take a while to come up. It's pretty early in the morning. I got up just about to have my morning coffee, and I said to myself, just about everywhere I travel, I try my best to find the sunrise. And usually, of course, it's near the coast and near the Malecón, one of the best places to find it, which actually I was in Cuba, and that was a beautiful place to find the sunrise. Words really cannot express what a wonderful feeling it is to be out here watching this sun come up and feeling the ocean waves and listening to the ocean sounds, the ocean waves. Very nice. Ooh, it peeked back in, it's coming back up. Thank you. stare at it too long. It's beautiful, but it's so bright. Sunrise on the beautiful island of Isla Mujeres. Good morning.